Yeah, I think I need to tweak the rigging. It just kind of felt like I was like the first time I flew it in New Zealand.
It's
kind of wallowing around.
See that coming? You like that? Alright,
so
turn it into line and it will be out hot.
Good, well anyway, so that's a milestone.
And I'll look through the logbook today and get the total.
That was my first flight ever since I got the airplane back to Fantasy of Flight. I flew it a year ago at the air show in Omaka. I got some time in it, flew the show. And I was just recently down in New Zealand and got a chance to fly the prototype down there again that Peter Jackson's guys built. And these things are pieces of art. This thing is just so beautiful. It's got the original Mercedes engine in it. It sounds like a John Deere tractor. Very unique sound. Hopefully do a lot of display flying here at Fantasy Flight, so come on out and see us.